Stage 8 would see us driving from Valle Crucis Abbey to Pont Minllyn along the A5, B4391 and A458, a distance of 73 miles.
Day 4, Stage 2. We just left Bala. a straight bit here, aren't we? Thank you.
46 cent film on left.
The rabbit.
My boy.
Is it alive?
I didn't get it.
Nice. Definitely locked up then.
Yeah.
Pont Minllyn is an example of a packhorse bridge, which is a bridge intended to carry horses loaded with sidebags or panniers across a river or stream that were often built on trade routes across Europe and Great Britain until roads and canals started to be used to transport goods instead in the 18th century. The bridge is a scheduled ancient monument because it is considered an important and early road bridge built by Dr. John Davies of Mallwyd, who was a famous Welsh scholar, translator of the Bible and rector in the area, who paid for the bridge to be built around 1604 to 1634. We gave Stage 8 of the Retro Labs Welsh Adventure a score of 71 points. The score of 71 points put Stage 8 into third position on our Adventure Leaderboard. This score places the stage into a tied 5th place of many other stages. Can any more stages make it onto the leaderboard? Subscribe to find out! Thank you for watching this video. If you've enjoyed watching it, please click the like button and subscribe so you don't miss another episode of the Retro Labs Welsh Adventure.